Okay, I know Mom likes that one ice cream. I kind of wanted to say that I made my last ice cream today. I'm gonna stream once. I don't know. I'm not gonna stream a lot. I just wanted to say that you can probably find my TikTok. It's ICZE, all lowercase, ghost, no spaces. You can probably find my TikTok. Yeah, I'm not gonna be making much more streams. And I just wanna say that because, yeah, it's gonna be months until I actually do videos, and I might come back if I see my channel's done good without me streaming. Yeah, I thought about it, and it's just something that I wanted to do. Like, I'm gonna go back and I'm gonna watch my videos, stream, you know, for good memories of what I did. I just wanted to make a little video about that. I know that I don't make money or do any of that. I know that I probably never will. It's just something that, you know, I think I should do. Not quit YouTube. So this might be my last ever video of me just coming on here to say that I'm quitting. I could just come back one day, but it's most likely I won't. It's something that I probably should have done a long time ago, 8 months ago, because I'm never gonna get big on YouTube. Like, I know real YouTubers never gave up, but let's face it, am I a real YouTuber now? So maybe if I ever come back, I'll actually be famous, or my channel will be doing kind of good with at least 50 subs, and I'd be happy. But yeah, it's a life decision that I think would help me. Plus, I don't really stream anymore. I'm gonna delete my channel, or not, but I'm gonna do something that doesn't involve streaming. I might make YouTube videos with, you know, friends, my cousins, you know, just, you know, I have a little bit of fun once in a while. I don't want to do this, but I just, streaming and stuff. Not really. You know, I'm not going to make anything in the first 8 months of streaming, but I just, you know, want to say that I'm quitting YouTube, and it's something that I just want to make a video on and go back, you know, watch it when I'm a bit older and just remember, like, what I did and, you know, have fun remembering things. It's not like someone told me to quit, it's just something that I want to do and should probably be done by me. So I'm probably gonna watch this tonight and, you know, see. Maybe if I ever grow big and this gets put on TikTok, you know, go back on YouTube, but it's most likely that it won't, likely that it won't, and yeah, like, I know a few friends watch me, I know one of my family members watch me, I watch me, and I still will have all my friends on here, of me rage quitting, or, like, absolutely bodying people. I will still be playing the games, but I might make a stream here and there, you know. It's a choice I want to make, and it's a choice that will be made by me. It's not like I care because, you know, I get a lot of views, but it's still, you know, something that I should say, or actually do quit. I just want to tell all of you that actually did watch my videos that have a good time, and yeah, it's something that, you know, I'm gonna do. It's something that should probably be done. It's not really something that I want to do, but it's something that I'm going to do, because, yeah, this is going to be 10 minutes long, but just remember that I'm going to miss my YouTube channel and making streams and everything I've done is gonna be something that I don't miss. And yeah, this is not a joke. I'm actually like quitting YouTube. I wouldn't lie to any of you, nor any, not a lot of people either. I will still be on TikTok, like I said, you know, I make videos on that. It's I-C-Z-E, ghosts, no spaces, or uppercase. You're gonna best be able to find me on there. Like, I'm doing Rocket League videos, and, I should probably do. I guess I don't. I'm sure that I miss making videos. It's something that I don't want to do. Something that's you know that I'm going to do, because I have to. You know, I don't have to, but I want to. That's just I guess you can say that you won't find me on TikTok. I mean, YouTube. You will find me on TikTok. I have 1,000 followers. And I will miss making YouTube videos or streams. Or, you know, like I said at the beginning, I might do more, but for the most part, it's, you know, something that I should probably just get over with. Like, I haven't really been streaming because my mic's bad, not that, it's just... you know, I'm quitting YouTube, and that's... it happens. YouTubers quit YouTube all the time. That's just a choice they make. You know? It's not a choice I want to make, but I'm going to make it because I feel like I'm never gonna, you know, go big, or no one's ever gonna watch to the end of this video, because who does? It's not what I like, it's, you know, like I said, maybe I'll come back if, like, I see some comments on this video, because I'll be going through those, but it's not something that I want to do, you know. I was doing pretty good, but it's just, it's something that I have to do and will do. Not that I have to, but it's gonna be something I do. I mean, I got made my YouTube channel 8-9 months ago, and, you know, I was having fun, making videos. It was fun, but it lasted, you know, being me, using my, you know, using my goodness, me from this and me, and it was all fun, you know, nothing too much, and 9-8 months later, I'm quitting YouTube. It's, I never did good, I don't think I ever will. Like I said, it's not something that someone recommended me to do, it's something that I want to do personally. Like, I'm never going to go big. I will still watch, you know, my videos, all of those for good memories, and even when I get older, I'm just going to remember streaming, and it's going to be something really fun. I mean, like I said 2 minutes ago, no one's going to watch till the end, but if you do, I'm glad that you have, because it's a really, really, really hard decision for me. I might even go on a live to say that on TikTok. I don't know. But, yeah, I don't want to do it, but I do at the same time, so I'm not going to go. But, like, I know most YouTubers probably really didn't give up, but, I'm patient, so I did give up, and 8 months and, like, what, 9 subscribers, I mean, it's not good, but not bad, and, you know, some of my friends don't even know what it's like to do YouTube, you know, they probably will someday, like, maybe when I get older, I'll be able to do some stuff, like, vlogs, or, you know, stuff like that. And I think it's time that I do a face reveal. This is my real face. You can find it on my old channel, but it's a life choice. It's going to be like a 20 minute long video, maybe, just because, you know, it's just something that you want to talk about for a long time, and, you know, it's not usually, like, something that you want to do. It's not something I want to do, but, heck, I don't need nothing. I just enjoy streaming personally, which, you know, should be how it goes, but it's not that I want to make anything. I just don't really get any views, and that's kind of a thing why I want to quit YouTube. Is I'm not just gonna make you know, videos that I don't get views and don't take time. I get one view probably per video, which is okay. You know, eight, nine subs. I lost two in the past week. I don't know why, but I just did. That's kind of not something that I want to do. And if you do see this video, like I said, go to my TikTok. I'll be going live. You know, it's something a bit of people think, oh yeah, we're gonna put YouTube, okay, JK guys, we got you good, we got you good, yeah, we did. But this is not a joke. This is obviously for real. I don't, if it was a joke, you know, I would already tell you that it is a joke. And, you know, like I said, maybe if this blows up, I'll come back to YouTube. But, you know, it's just like, some people just don't want to do YouTube. Started a YouTube channel, don't want to do it. I watch my videos all the time. I like my content. I like doing content. I like actually making content. You know, it's mainly just because, you know, I have fun making content. Or, you know, something to do, you know. I watch my cousin sometimes, you know. I don't want to quit, but like I said, I don't really do much to quit. Like, I don't do enough face cam, you know. I told you on a webcam on accident. But this will be the end of this talk. I am pretty sad that I have to do this, or that I am doing it. But, yeah. Maybe I'll make another YouTube thing coming back or something. But I'm probably not gonna come back. It's very, like, you know, eventually maybe I'll do some YouTube videos, but this is gonna be the last one for a little bit. So yeah, see ya. Maybe I'll make another one.